You talk about being raided at gunpoint. What was that like?
Well, it's kind of a, you know, it's really strange to be coming out of your shower in the morning and have somebody pointing a gun at you. So you look at the end of a barrel of a pistol as you're coming out of the shower, having no idea why they're doing this to you. I mean, after all, we were trying to work within the government all the way up to then, but they just didn't want us doing it. That's all. It was just too embarrassing. They didn't want anybody in government to know what they were doing. And that's important, too, because that gets back to checks and balances. Now, if that's the case, you know, how can any part of government check any other part of government? They can't.
That's right. You're doing your job as one of the top code breakers in history, running the NSA. You leave honorably, try to work to the government, and then their answer is to send a SWAT team to your house to intimidate you. If this isn't oppression, I don't know what is. But the good news is it's coming out. William Binney's our guest. Your questions from Twitter at Real Alex Jones and your phone calls straight ahead. Long segment coming up. What an incredibly honorable, good man. We need more like him, don't we? Stay with us. I'm Alex Jones.